From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. The controversial chemical known as BPA is back in the news, already banned in Maine for use in a number of children's products, including sippy cups and baby bottles. The state is now considering whether to extend the ban even further. At a public hearing on Thursday in Augusta, supporters told the state's Board of Environmental Protection that it needs to outlaw BPA from all food packaging marketed to children under the age of 3. Opposing the proposal, for now at least, is the Maine State Chamber of Commerce, which argues the state already has a plan in place to study the chemical's potential dangers. Well, after an hour-long debate, the Maine Senate finalized the appointment of William Beardsley for the State Board of Education today. Senators confirmed that Beardsley, after a debate in which minority Democrats claimed a cloud hangs over his appointment due to child sex investigation of the Reverend Robert Carlson. Carlson had been a campus chaplain at Hudson University, where Beardsley was president for 22 years. Republicans say the case over Carlson, who committed suicide last November, is closed and that it was unfair to try and deny Beardsley the appointment. Bridgeton police are investigating a deadly crash that happened on Kansas Road Wednesday afternoon. Police still are not identifying the victim, but friends gathered at the crash site today. They say that he was a 17-year-old high school senior. Investigators say the victim was the only person in the car, and it appears that he was speeding. One girl talked to us, and she said the large crowd at the scene says a lot about their friend. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. We'll be right back.